So it'd be disastrous if we had these in the United States, because instead of college students and U.S. Marines playing Edward 40 hands, they'd be playing Edward 4 liter hands. Be catastrophic.